They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. Wait, they're on me.
Sugar? Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
calm down. Don't you come any closer.
Let's just
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, with your gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, no, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw him.
Yeah. Now, come on. Get on. We gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride. Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Here, okay. Where? We going? Deke!
Do you remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it was too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die and graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
I don't care, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Let's go back.
What?
There's nothing here.
What?
You heard the bike, same as me. Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here. Shit, we're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off. Could have been rippers. Oh, against the two of us. Really? Get them before they...
No.
Hey!
Someone's out.
Hey there!
Nice and boring guard duty, the way it should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's why. That girl, Lisa, whatever. She cries all the damn time. First few days, she
heard something. Came in from shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? We kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
Something's out here.
Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
But she has been quiet lately.
Hey there. Maybe just walking around, you know?
That wasn't gonna help.
What the hell?
Actually,
what?
I haven't seen her in a while.
Something's here.
Gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy-ass lunatics who got themselves... How could you trust anything like that? That's debatable. Schizo's right. The only thing these assholes understand is force. We sign a peace treaty like we're the goddamn UN. We show them we're weak. Just attacked.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo.
Like he was trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried? They were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Yeah. Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back.
Huh?
Rippers
are
gonna...
Rock?
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
Something's here.
And what about the next one? The next. Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp.
Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Copeland.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
Heard something. Something's out here.
Anything?
Something's out here. Someone's here.
You know, Andy, don't like it. You're snooping around.
Something's here.
What's up?
Hey.
Come on. Come back.
Hey. Who was that?
What the hell? Something's not right here.
What, you got a bad feeling?
Someone's here.
Something's going on.
See anything?
Carlos is already pushing me to Rogue Camp Pioneer.
There it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Why? You trying to get with them? Where's this going anyway? Oh, man, I'm just curious. I'm some kitchen duty.
That did it. Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble. So if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my
way.
No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
How's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit!
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Hold on.
That's right. How are you doing there? Loser, you doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addy said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
Not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? Who's gonna get us killed? You said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. Iron Mike lets you stay. Your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't
start with me. So you're the one who brought him in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting? You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Deacon. Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at
Sherman's Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
no problem.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait. It's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there, they'll order it without question.
Team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Jesus, okay, all right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now, can't let him get too far ahead. Gotta slow him down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien. Here. What do you want me to do?
Hey, let me know when the LZ's locked down.
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel you use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
LZ secure?
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
What time is it?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Anyone else? Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This has got to be it. Yes. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears
appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, spread rapidly.
While it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Was it my turn on the
door? Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.